Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and today I am doing part two of that mining trip. So I'm still down here. I have a little more to do. Thank gosh, I'm not. There's so many skeletons, but it's not. Yeah, I'm just gonna play for a bit, and then I'll be back in no time. The dungeon is amazing. So as you can probably see here, I'm
got something in my throat.
I'm not exactly feeling the best. I'm just gonna see if I can get up to the top of this mountain and get the stuff from the chest, because that's really what I want. Sadly, I don't exactly think that'll work. So right now, I'm just gonna build a cross. Oh gosh, oh my lord, I almost fell in there. Wow, it took a lot of damage. I'm gonna build a cross to see what's on the other side. It's a mushroom land. La, da, 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 da. Also, that my makeshift mining pole will not be infested with spiders or zombies. Oh, I do need to get that. That's a genius idea. Thank God you know that. Oh, is there only. Oh my gosh, more than one. Yes, okay, so I'm just gonna grab this. Oh, really? Oh, yes. Okay, that's very good news. I'm glad it's gotta do have sneaky bridges so that I don't fall in the lava. Is there anything? Okay, there's redstone up here. That's good. But there's coal, which I don't need, so I'll just head back. Oh, there's iron. I'll grab that. Well, let me do now see my entire interior specs. Foster's a skeleton. No, no, this is bad. This is very bad. The, no. What do I do? No, oh. Fuck. I mean, crap. Well, let's just grab some stuff. Hopefully it's a lot.